Want to download and play data packs in your Minecraft world? Well, that's what I'll show you in today's video. This video will show you how to download and install data packs for new and existing worlds. Chapters are provided in the video for you to navigate to the section you want. First, we'll want to decide on a data pack to download. If you're not sure about what data pack to download, Modrinth, Planet Minecraft, and CurseForge offer a wide assortment of data packs to choose from. For this video, I'm going to search for a data pack on Planet Minecraft. So, in your web browser, search for Minecraft Planet Minecraft, and we'll click on the link that takes you to planetminecraft.com. Navigate to the Minecraft heading. Under the drop-down menu, select the data packs category. On the data pack page, you can refine your search to find a specific type of data pack you want. You can filter through to determine what category a data pack covers to choose in the version of Minecraft the data pack works on, or filtering how it modifies the game, from loot tables to world gen. So I found the data pack I want to download. This is Blazing Caves' advancement pack, which adds over 1,000 advancements to the game. Before we download the pack, read through the webpage to see if there's any information you need to know about downloading or configuring the data pack. For this data pack, there's also links to download a hardcore or Teralith version of the data pack, a drop-down for older versions of the data pack, and a troubleshooting FAQ section if you need assistance with the data pack. Finally, check what version of Minecraft the data pack runs on, as you'll need to make sure the game version matches the version of the data pack you download. For this video, Blazing Caves' latest version is for 1.20.1 or 1.20, so I'll make sure to run either of those Minecraft versions when I go to install it. Now, download the data pack. With the data pack downloaded, go ahead and launch Minecraft. If you want to install the data pack for a new world, or if you're using a mod launcher, skip to these sections of the video now. For those who want to use it on a current world they have, proceed to the next step. To install a data pack on an existing world, find the world you want to install it on. Select the world you want to use and click Edit, and select the Open World folder. This will take you to the world's file that contains all the data of your current world. Go into the Data Packs folder. If there's no Data Packs folder, create one and call it Data Packs, all in lowercase. Find your data pack you downloaded and drag it straight in. Make sure that when you open the data pack, you can see the pack.mc meta and the data file. If these are located in another folder, you'll want to take that folder out and put that into the data packs folder instead. Go back into Minecraft and load your current world up. For this data pack, we can see if it works if you've gotten some advancements straight away. Or you can go into the advancement screen and you should see several new advancement categories and advancements. If the data pack hasn't properly loaded in, execute the /reload command in chat, and your data pack should be good. If you're installing a data pack for a new world, the process is quite simple. Proceed to create your Minecraft world as normal. Before you load the world, select the More tab and press Data Packs. By default, you may have a bundle data pack available, which adds the bundle features into the game, should you wish to use them. Now, open the pack folder. This creates a temporary data pack folder for you to insert any downloaded data packs before loading your new world. With this open, find your downloaded data pack of choice and drag it into this folder. Make sure that when you open the data pack, you can see the pack.mc meta and the data file. If these are located in another folder, you want to take that folder out and put that into the data packs folder instead. Head back into Minecraft, and your downloaded data pack should be here. Select it, and once you create your new world, the data pack should be loaded in game. For this data pack, we can see if it works by going to the advancement screen. If the data pack hasn't properly loaded in, execute the /reload command in chat, and your data packs should be good. If you're using a mod launcher like MultiMC, Prism, or AT Launcher, there's another option to installing data packs. For this video, I'm going to use Prism, but feel free to use whichever mod launcher you want. Select the instance that contains your world and click Edit. navigate to the Worlds tab. Select your world you want to install data packs on. As you can see, once our world is selected, the Data Packs button on the right is now selectable. Press it, which will take you to the Data Packs folder of your chosen save file. Drag your downloaded data pack of choice into this folder. Make sure that when you open the data pack, you can see the pack MC meta and the data file. If these are located in another folder, you'll want to take that folder out and put that into the Data Packs folder instead. Now, when we run the instance and load our world up, our data pack should be loaded in. If the data pack hasn't properly loaded in, execute the /reload command in chat, and your data pack should be good. That's how to download and install data packs for new and existing worlds in Minecraft. And hopefully, you found this video helpful.